Grazing systems are the biggest land use system on Earth. They occupy 40% of the world's ice-free surface. They are home to cattle farmers, large herds of animals in many cases, that provide milk, meat, hides, and a range of other products for humanity. A key to managing grazing systems is to be able to promote the growth of plenty of grass for the animals to eat. Now, where's the catch? That you require fences, and fences are really, really expensive. Just imagine if you could achieve the same rotation of the animals without needing a fence. How do we do this? Well, we put a little device on animals, and this device is connected to geographical positioning system. We map where we want the animals to go, and just simply, if the animal is going to go to a paddock that we don't want to, there will be a sound that will prevent the animal from going. The benefits are innumerable. On one hand, you can increase productivity, but you could also improve the environmental performance of the grazing systems. The key here is that all the systems that have been developed have been incredibly expensive. And this is simply not good enough for the majority of pastoralists or poor producers in low and middle income countries. We want to democratize the access of virtual fencing to producers everywhere in the world.
The College of Agriculture and Life Sciences is unrivaled. It's truly unique in the United States. It's our commitment, it's our focus on real world outcomes, and it's our ability to train the next generation. That makes Cornell a very unique partner capable of solving systemic issues of climate, environment, and food.
The partnership with Cornell CALS is fascinating for us. First of all, it's about knowledge generation. Second interesting thing, though, is that knowledge needs to be open access. This work doesn't stop in developing the technology. The work needs that technology to get down on the ground and scale. We can produce nutritious, healthy food in a way that is much more kind to the planet as well.
We're not doing this just to satisfy a scientific interest. We're here to supply solutions for people and the planet.